Ellie said she's got 35 cases today. Every single case, she's on it defending. All the highlighted is each different a person's name. This is all public. It's for the public to see. See, I'm in the hallway. There's a courtroom number one, or number two, or whatever. That one down there is courtroom number one. And they have the docket right here, all pinned up for the public to see. She's on every one of these. How many did she say? 35? 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. Let me see if I can read this right here. I got two of them. Alright, let's see where it goes. There's Brian Hewitt on the criminal trespass, and then there's Ron Wilson for the obstructing.